The magnificent buildings from the past exert an unbroken attraction on us. It doesn't matter whether they're imposing temples, magnificent castles, or colossal tombs. Many centuries-old buildings manage to amaze us just by their mere existence. While just a few of these world-famous buildings were still accessible in the past, other doors that lead into the interior of the mystical complexes were to be closed forever over time. But why is that actually the case? Are there possibly exciting secrets slumbering in the mysterious buildings that we shouldn't see? What are the eerie legends surrounding some of these structures? And would you have the courage to step through the doors of these ancient buildings yourself? Stay tuned and make up your own mind. Before we get started, be sure to hit that like button and ring the notification bell. Also, stick around until the end to learn about one of the strangest and most unexplainable buildings you've never heard of. Padmanabhaswamy Temple. Padmanabhaswamy Temple has graced the Indian city of Thiruvananthapuram since the 18th century. At that time, it was the kings of Travancore, a former princely state in southwest India, who commissioned the construction of the imposing complex. The temple was dedicated to Padmanabha, a special manifestation of the Hindu deity Vishnu. For many decades, the persistent rumor was spread that the most valuable treasures in the world were slumbering inside the temple. Emeralds the size of ostrich eggs, Napoleonic coins, and belts decorated with diamonds are just a few of the many treasures that may have been hidden in the belly of the complex. These exciting stories were also fueled by the existence of a mysterious door that leads to a certain vault but has long been sealed. Since no one knows what mysteries lurk behind this locked door, the most exciting legends soon formed about it. Particularly strange is that while the remaining vaults of the temple have already been opened in the past, the rooms located behind the sealed gate have remained untouched so far. However, since the other vaults were used to store treasures in the past, it's generally assumed that treasures of unimagined proportions are also sleeping behind this locked door. The immense value of the showpieces inside the temple was revealed in 2011. Since the royal family, who'd previously owned the structure, could no longer support the sanctuary, the court ordered that the temple should become the property of the state of Kerala. Those responsible then initiated a full-scale inventory of the facility, during which the most breathtaking treasures were recovered from the heart of the site. In detail, the workers encountered diamonds, rubies, emeralds, and gold coins in large quantities. The material value of the treasure alone is estimated at more than 15 billion euros. Puzzlingly, however, the sealed door was not meant to be opened. Could this be due to the large snakes decorating the mysterious portal? Quite a few locals believe that the two stone cobras embody an urgent warning. According to legend, the vault behind the door is said to house an ancient, deadly curse that will bring chaos and doom to humanity should anyone dare to open the passage. In fact, some people are even convinced that it's not at all possible to open the sealed door by earthly means. According to this, the gate is said to have been closed with the help of a secret magical song. Since knowledge of the supernatural song has been lost over the decades, it's consequently not possible for anyone to take a look inside the legendary vault. While the chances of this door being sealed by some sort of mystical song are unlikely, it's certainly possible that the door has been sealed for all these years for a very important reason. These days, most people don't believe in curses or anything of the sort. However, it's not unheard of for mysterious doors like this to have been sealed using toxic chemicals that could threaten the lives of anyone who breaks the seal. We don't know for sure what lies behind this door, nor do we know how to open it. However, at some point in the future, it seems that opening this door and exposing its secrets will be inevitable. Great Sphinx of Giza. the gateway to a hidden subterranean city? Or is it the entrance to the legendary Hall of Records? The rumors about the many mysteries said to be hiding inside the world-renowned Great Sphinx of Giza couldn't be more exciting. It seems that the government wants to prevent researchers from getting to the bottom of this age-old mystery at all costs. The old depictions that show the body of the Sphinx with many mysterious entrances seems particularly interesting to most people. With debates ranging about what's really underneath the giant statue, some American researchers decided to do some full-scale investigative work. So the workers began by excavating a spot in front of the Sphinx's paws and digging 7 meters deep into the rock. According to the legend, this is where the access to the mystical Hall of Records is located. If you follow the exciting stories about this, it's an ancient library that's said to house practically all the secrets of the ancient Egyptians. However, after spending so much time excavating the site, the Americans who were researching the monument were unable to find any hidden entrances in the harsh desert sand. Nonetheless, seismic measurements indicate that large chambers exist deep beneath the Sphinx. According to the official reports, however, these should only be natural cavities. It didn't take long before further research by the experts was finally thwarted. The Egyptian Antiquities Authority banned all further investigations on the grounds that further blasting, excavations, and drilling could damage the millennia-old monument. However, we must mention a strange secret that seems to have slipped through the minds of many people. According to YouTuber Bright Insight, he believes that there was a shaft that was located on the head of the Great Sphinx that likely led down inside of the statue. If this is true, this shaft could have also served as an entrance to the underground city. The YouTuber, who's revealed heaps of information about ancient Egypt and other archaeological sites in recent years, explains that aerial photos from the early 1900s show what appears to be a shaft on the head of the Sphinx. However, more recent photos show what appears to be a hole that has been covered with concrete. If this is true, the implications of such a discovery could be out of this world. If, for example, we learn that the supposed shaft has now been covered up, it would essentially prove that the Egyptian government is taking part in a massive cover-up operation. While this is quite a lofty suggestion, stranger things have certainly happened. After all, for many years it's been alleged that the pyramids served as tombs for the wealthy leaders of Egypt. However, no such mummies have ever been located inside of the pyramids. In fact, there's no evidence whatsoever that the pyramids served as burial chambers. This seems to have been a myth that historians coined over time. Thus, anything is technically possible in the world of Egyptian history. Do you believe that hidden man-made structures actually exist beneath the Great Sphinx of Giza? Write us your thoughts on this exciting question in the comments. Taj Mahal. Where the heartbreak of a mighty Mughal emperor meets exuberant architecture, one of history's most breathtaking buildings emerges. Although the world-renowned Taj Mahal in India is still a popular destination for newlyweds today, the true backstory of this colossal complex is heartbreaking. In fact, the building, completed in 1648, is a mausoleum, also known as a tomb that the Muslim great Mughal Shah Jahan had built to commemorate his deceased great love, Mumtaz Mahal. The construction of this monumental tomb took more than 15 years. Since its completion, the Taj Mahal, which was included in the UNESCO World Heritage List in 1983, has attracted countless visitors from all over the world. The gigantic mausoleum has a total of almost 1,100 rooms, but not all of them can be entered. The question of what's hidden behind the closed doors of the Taj Mahal always leads to the wildest speculations. One theory is that the seals are purely for the safety of the facility. According to this, the marble built into it could convert to calcium carbonate if exposed to too much carbon dioxide, and thus affect the stability of the structure. However, a far more compelling legend tells of one of these locked rooms serving as the true final resting place of Mumtaz Mahal. accordingly. The official gravesite of the Mughal emperor and his wife would be a forgery. Those who are convinced of this theory even spin the exciting story a bit further. The body of Mumtaz Mahal hidden behind the closed doors is said to still show no signs of decomposition. While we don't know anything for certain, there's certainly enough evidence to support these theories to make the very thought of it seem plausible and eerie. Who knows if we'll ever uncover the dark truth behind the Taj Mahal, but one thing's for sure, I wouldn't be entering that burial chamber of my own accord, would you? Banff Springs Hotel. A look at the scenic, forested, mountainous landscape that hugs Canada's Banff Springs Hotel makes us think there couldn't be a better place for a relaxing vacation if it weren't for the chilling ghost stories which have accompanied the luxurious building for many decades. Some hotel guests and employees have already stated that they've observed the most sinister events in the more than 100-year-old building. The creepy cases range from pieces of furniture that seem to move by themselves to shadowy figures that roam the corridors at night. The Banff Springs Hotel's biggest haunted mystery is Room 873. Even the most daring ghost hunters don't set foot in this room for a good reason. The room has practically disappeared. Strictly speaking, it's not the actual room, but its entrance door, which was closed behind a wall during construction work. However, anyone who knocks on the wall where the door once stood should be able to clearly hear that the area behind it is hollow. But what circumstances could have persuaded those responsible to close an entire hotel room? An old story tells that in Room 873, a bestial incident once took place. Back then, in 1928, a couple and their daughter stayed in the hotel room, but the next morning, none of them were alive. The father is said to have first claimed the life of his wife and then his daughter before finally claiming himself as well. Guests who later booked the room were soon recounting goosebump-inducing events. Red handprints are said to have suddenly appeared on the walls of the room. The agonized screams of those who lost their lives have echoed through the room throughout the night, keeping many startled hotel residents from sleeping. Even scarier is that anyone who took a look in the mirror after nightfall is said to have seen not only themselves there, but also the figure of a little girl. If there's some truth to these chilling stories, it's not really surprising that the hotel management decided to block access to the ghost room once and for all. Paranormal or not, this building has certainly been the site of some strange occurrences over the years, prompting some people to claim that it's one of the most haunted buildings in all of Canada. Time will tell if any more freaky occurrences take place in the legendary Room Number 873. But for now, this remains a tourist hotspot, with hundreds of people heading to the area each year to get a glimpse into the spooky occurrences that take place at the Banff Springs Hotel. All right, now it's your turn. What do you think of the mysterious locked gates in these famous buildings? Would you dare to walk through these legendary doors yourself? We're looking forward to your comments. Please give us a thumbs up if you liked today's video. And while you're at it, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to stay up to date from now on. Finally, feel free to take a look at the other exciting videos on our channel, which you can access by clicking on one of the pictures in the credits. Thank you for watching. Have a good one, and see you next time.